Well, guys, Wolfpash here, and today we're doing some more Wolfenstein, so just sit back and enjoy our last. Enjoy. And just a heads up, this stream may be a little short, and I may end up switching games depending on how long this is gonna take, so just be aware of that just in case. Alright, here we go. Okay. Looked it up on YouTube, and I think the trick should be to do not shoot him while not shooting him while he's stunned. So that's what I'm going to try to do. I am not going to try to shoot him while he's stunned. God. Oh, come on. What? My own rocket killed me. Cool. I couldn't get up the stairs in time. Thank you. Hey, on guys, I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that.
must question your sanity. How could you oppose the greatest accomplishment in human history?
Let's go, I got him! Let's go! Let's fucking go!
You chose well, Captain Blaskor. This is a good one.
Count to four. Inhale. Count to four.
With pleasure. Serves you right, you fucking jack off. Serves you right for being so hard to kill. Makes me wonder why. Now the question is, how did he survive the second game? Guess we'll have to find out when I play. Guess we'll have to find that out. But I'm gonna end the stream and I'll think about starting a new one. I'll see you guys very soon. If I decide to make a stream very soon.